Hello, everybody. Joey the Truth Wagner with you. Welcome in here to the Truth Serum. Huge story breaking right now. It's an ongoing situation in Major League Baseball. A trade is going down between the Red Sox, the Dodgers, and possibly a third team. Talk about big markets. Big markets in the middle of a trade as the Mookie Betts trade talks are finally real. This is per MLB's Jeff Passan and Ken Rosenthal. The Los Angeles Dodgers have agreed to a trade to acquire Mookie Betts, the superstar MVP World Series winning Red Sox right fielder, and starting pitcher David Price. The pieces that are going back to Boston have not been announced yet. And there has also been reporting from them that a third team might be involved. But in case you missed it, breaking news, Mookie Betts and David Price are now Los Angeles Dodgers. The pieces going back to Boston to be determined, as well as a possibility of a third team possibly being involved. Because everybody, there's a lot of money transferring hands in this deal. Mookie Betts going to make $27 million this year. David Price still has $96 million owed to him over the last 3 years of his deal. So we'll see how much money the Red Sox throw in to that deal, or if another teamer is involved or any of that. The LA Dodgers, the last 2 years, everybody, they have gotten this close to winning the championship 2017-2018. They lost the World Series. They've been very close the last few years, and they are pushing all of the chips in. The Dodgers, sick of not winning at all, pushing all the chips in to try to win a World Series. And they believe that Mookie Betts and David Price are going to be those two pieces. But everybody, that's the deal in place. And if you're baseball fans out there, Dodger fans, Red Sox fans, baseball fans in general, if you want to go to baseball games, watch your favorite team. LA fans, you want to go watch Mookie Betts and his Dodgers debut, watch David Price, then SeatGeek is the perfect place to get your tickets. Use the code Joey Wagner, you'll get $20 off of your first order. So go get those tickets now, because they're probably going to be flying off the internet really fast with this Mookie Betts trade. But everybody, that's all the news I have for now. Once I find out the return of the Mookie Betts trade, I will let you know. From the Truth Serum, Joey the Truth Wagner signing off. Have a good night.